Cass, they're evacuating the building. We've got to get out of here.
I can't.
Come on, we got to go.
No, I have to wait for my grandson.
Look, it's all right. I'll take you to where it's safe.
He's coming back. There's someone else. I can't remember who.
Oh, we've been talking for ages. I just went out to see what was going on. I'm Ned. Brad's son.
I know you don't really want to discuss what's been going on between you and Brad. I'm trying to respect that. But I do want to tell you how incredible I think you are.
Well, it's very nice of you to say so, Ned.
I really care about you.
I care about you too. I forgot to ask you, how was your date last night? Was she nice?
She wasn't really my type. I want a woman who's open, sensitive. A woman like you.
All right, and now it is time for the one, the only Dame, Nettie Melba! Yeah. Hey, Nettie!
Come on!
Nettie, knees together, knees together. Yes, that's it. All right, are you ready? Pose. And walk, and strut, a little better than that. And walk, and pose. Nettie.
Hey, don't you dare post that.
It's for Yashvi.
Ta-da!
Wow.
You don't like it?
No, it's just... all this effort and the dress.
Yeah, it's a little preview for when we get married. I know we said we'd take it slow, but I just feel like this is our chance to just leave everyone else behind and start a new life.
Scarlett.
Don't you want to leave all that negativity behind and start fresh?
This was supposed to be just a little holiday.
Yeah, our very first holiday together. What? What is wrong?
This is too much. How do I even know you?
That's not true. Why are you being like this, Ned? You're acting exactly like Rex.
Okay, let's just go back to the room. We can get changed, we can talk about this.
I don't want to talk. I love you and you love me and we are meant to be together.
Okay, I can't do this, you're really freaking me
out. I did all of this for you. Because we are meant to be together forever!
It's gonna be okay, just put the knife down.
Why are you being like this? After everything I've done for you!
Everything's gonna be okay.
You liar! You ruined it.
Did you hear something?
A little bit busy.
Hello? Who's there?
Who is that?
I can hear you there, whoever you are.
Yeah, shop's closed, mate. You can call if you want to book your car.
I'll keep that in mind, but that's not why I'm here, mate. I'm Heath Cable, new manager of this place.
Ah, you're the manager.
Yeah. Well, I don't start till tomorrow officially, but thought I'd drop in and say g'day. Who are you?
I'm Ned.
Ned?
Yeah, Ned Willis. I'm a friend of The Apprentice. So you want to see the books?
Yeah, probably more I was expecting to see. Ned, get dressed first, mate. Same with you. V, isn't it?